We get our suckers around with a huge 360 dip. Just see the map over it going down there, but plenty of time to hop back in. So we take a try and a little bit. That's the one jump in a good full section away from our board. 360 shot it doing the same. And yes, stop right on top of your big foot. Like seeing the opportunity to throw it down. Explodes off the bat on every trick he can. And going right to work. 5 seconds to go. What do you got left? And back one on the finish now. Let's get it up for Chanty. Closing time. World champ out there. Daniel Trump. Champ coming from the 808 out in California. Feels like we're beating. Back one going all the way across the way. And then we'll flow out of the max at 30-60 there. That's what we've been looking for. Max gets in the end. I'm watching you go from the top to the bottom on every trip, just like that. There it is. It's times up. Coming off the way. Crosses that pass by right there. And you were 5, you know. And a nice good run. Solid run. Putting on the pressure right there from DT Daniel Trapjack. Coming out here from the Seattle, Washington area, Scott Callens going right to work. Nice big spin in the box. Set that for a switch big spin, top of the ring, and a full-time big spin in the top of the ring. Going to put down in the glass. So he's back doing the switch stands once again. I've got switch doing. Set that heel roll down, and we're going to get in the nozzles. A 2-1 solid run right there from Scott Powers. Now we're out here from Pocatello, Florida. Starting off with a nice 360 show right there. We got Nate Newman airing out all the way across the lane. A good ball, absolutely beautiful, a 360 foot right there. And we'll stop on a good one all the way across the lane. Throw out the stylish back one. Well, another back one on the top of the lane, that's the body up. Right on the top of the one, hand check out, but nice and done right there from Nick Newman. And the buttons up, JB Robinson back in with his final run, sums it up with a nice 360 grip. One shot, three shot, down in the box. Come on, come on, slow down, it's back one there. What's the value in the air? Alright, we can't go. Oh, the middle just lost that 10 range. Looks like he's going to have about 5. Looks like he's going to hop back in. Go one more big trick. What's he got, JJ? Oh, good try for it. Good luck for JJ Jackson.
Yeah. Saucy!